Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Nier Automata. Now, I was concerned I was going to have to replay the long chapter again, but then when I beat the... Well, of course, I still want to beat it, and unlocked the chapter select mode, and basically we can jump right to this point where I'm going to pick 9S as the... as the final character, and we'll see how different this is. So here we go.
This tower, if we don't...
So what? None of it. Or didn't we aren't human that move in your but in order they built up the command sacrifice. Isn't that
Nier?
Shut up! You killed. That's all we need.
To be it cost her. The 9S, but the model.
Alright, here we go. 9S. Yep. Here we go. Gotcha!
Take care of 9S.
Ooh! They both killed each other. So what's going to happen now? What the? Huh? Oh. So he already knew.
Thank you.
Yeah, the text are fading. Yeah, let's go with them. Let's do that. There it goes. Guess that's it. The final ending. Well, that was interesting. So that was Nier Automata. A very fun game and something I truly did enjoy. I mean, like I said, I played the first game and I loved the game so much. Probably I'm going to try to... Wait, not my data. What the?
Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check.
Oh, I think I picked the wrong one. Yeah, I have a feeling I picked the wrong answer for that. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I got back to the credits, so I'm going to hit the yes option this time. Okay. Yep, here we go.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Data confirmed. Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Say what now?
Pod 153 to pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042 to pod 153. There was data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realize something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage. Pod 153. You hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive? The defense program has initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yorha plan. We had no capacity for emotion. But when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
Unable to reply.
Perhaps we now understand that not everything has to have an answer.
Can you hear me now?
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to Pod 042. How is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question, Pod 042. Did the data salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.
Pod 153 to player. Please respond to this query. Do you, faithful player, have anything you would like to say to other players who are suffering because they cannot finish Nier Automata?
Pod 042 to player. Please respond to this query. You, faithful player of this title, have lost your life multiple times to make it this far. You have faced crushing hardship and suffered greatly for it. Do you have any interest in helping the weak? Selecting this option enables you to save someone somewhere in the world. However, in exchange, you will lose all of your save data. Do you still wish to rescue someone, a total stranger, in spite of this? Understood. Returning to title screen.